Are you a distracted reader? If so, then you may want to try viewing your lesson in text mode. Text mode removes background images and left justifies the text on the file. The text mode tool is located on the lower toolbar of ReadSpeaker Web Reader, which can be accessed by clicking on the hamburger, the three horizontal lines to the left of the listen button. Click on text mode. Notice that you can play, pause, or stop the reading. Let's listen to part of our document.
You may prefer to listen to information.
You can increase or decrease your font size. You can adjust your volume and your reading speed. You have an icon with a capital A, a lowercase a, and a gear on it. This is the text settings tool. You can change the font size, font, background color, and spacing between the letters or characters. You can also use the arrow in the lower right-hand corner to shrink or expand the screen to your eye width. Now, you see the file in text mode with these settings. Changes made to the text settings only appear in the text view of the file. Now that you know how to adjust your screen for text mode, you will want to begin using it.